is how my man gets ready before the game. Coming off of a 40-game win, you know what I'm saying?
You got 37,
dog. Oh, my God.
Why are you holding me, coach?
Oh, my God.
That's 40.
What up, Mike?
We're excited to come down and play KP Arena. Coach Hall kind of downplayed our relationship with my mentor, basically. I'm coaching basketball because he had the opportunity to show me how to be in the game. So it was almost an honor to have the opportunity to play against him.
These kids be balling. What y'all gonna do today, man?
Get balling. Get this money.
How many points you have, though?
Yeah, smooth zero.
Hey, smooth zero.
How long have you been coaching, Coach A?
In totality, about 15 years. Here at Middleburg, about 3 years. I started out, like most, just coaching the kids and AAU, and started with TakeOver, and then I transitioned and created my Hoop Hill organization. We do more camps and training, and then I was at Tuscarora for a year. Worked with Walt Webb a year over at Fredericksburg Christian, then I was offered a job at Middleburg Academy. Wicked, 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 awesome.